station power grids.
Awesome.
Online. Reactor initialization complete. Systems restored.
That did it. I'm showing power to the lifts and the airlocks, but seeing a lot of power spikes and leaks in the coolant chamber. Watch yourself on the way back. There could be other structural damage.
Well, I see. You have said everything. Talos One is wide open now. Clever. Reckless, but clever. It's good to see some things haven't changed. I'm not gonna get in your way anymore. You deserve to hear the truth. All of it. Come up to my office.
Come up to my office.
Morgan, was that you? Whatever you did, I felt it in my gut. If this is some kind of payback... Power's coming back online. And that means the main lift too. I hope.
Very curious what's over there. I get there. But not this one. Maybe another one I'll explore. But not today!
Careful, Morgan. Gas alarm went off in the coolant chamber after you powered the reactor back up. The turbines are hydrogen cooled. Now they're leaking. You take a shot and it's your last. It'll be like shooting a grenade at your feet. Or work.
Nothing like that. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new.
To the exterior. Let's save Michaela. Who we know, but don't at the exact same time.
Microgravity detected.
Oh, I have an hour and 43 minutes to get Michaela's at medicine. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's the telepath.
Suit integrity detected.
got that fixed up. Eat a banana. Eat a banana. Eat a banana.
Survivors.
Yes. Wait. Is that fabricator functioning? I might be able to make use of it. With your permission, January.
You have authorization to work at the station, Dr. Iwe. And manufacture anything that will assist Morgan in containing the Typhon.
Talia, eh?
I'll remain here in your office until you return, Morgan. I may be able to be of use.
Very good at the whole not listening to people. Multiple objectives. Josh Dalton's up there. Whatever. I'll breach cargo bay. Ah. That's what I wanted. Well, it was down. There we go. Ew. There we go. I was like, oh no, am I gonna miss it? Am I gonna have to make another pass? Oh. To get to her in 1 hour and 39 minutes, whatever will I do?
Hello, nice to see you.
Oh, God, Morgan. You surprise the hell out of me sometimes. Please, right at the neck. Just look for the marks. It was harder when I was doing it myself.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. I can breathe again. And feel my legs. I still have some spots in the eye, but those should clear out. Thanks, Morgan. Nice work, Morgan. You'll make junior engineer yet. Now, get to the lift. But be careful. No telling what got stirred up in the shake. I'll follow when I can. Meet you at your office.
That was an easy hack.
Warning, dangerous level of explosive.
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions, intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply.
I think it just crashed the game. I 100% crashed the game. No, it says it's still trying to render. Oh my god, it's... The explosion was too much for my computer. It died. I killed the game. The explosion was too much. Oh. Kaboom. Kaboom is the only right answer. Motherfucking kaboom. Don't worry, it's launching. Okay, let's try this again without blowing up the station. What?
Sometimes. Please, right at the neck.
You faker!
Just look for the marks. It was harder when I was doing it myself.
Oh, you gotta watch it again.
I can breathe again.
What the fuck?
And feel my legs. I still have some spots in the eye, but those should clear up. Thanks, Morgan.
Diagnosing, bruising, abrasions, fatigue, nothing. I'll have you feeling better soon. Hold up. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase.
I wanted to see if I could shoot away. So essentially, that's a no-shoot zone. Got it. But that's why I quit. Quick.
I'll have you feeling better soon.
Thank you.
You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Dangerous level of explosive.
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions, intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply more compassionate than I expected. Are you sure it wouldn't have been better to... I don't mean to be insensitive. When she finds out you intend to destroy Talos One,
please
she might react strongly given that there's no way off the station.
Sparks until repairs can be made.
Why am I looking for Grant Lockwood?
Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%. 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 Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%.
Those both are the same thing. I break things down. Oh, I already can't do that. Cool. How would I dismantle it? Yeah.
Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%. Integrity restored.